How to control your smart home with Google Pixel Watch 2. You can control the devices and automations in your home with the Google Home app for Wear OS on Google Pixel Watch 2. To connect your watch to the devices and automations in your home, first make sure you're using the same Google account on your watch and the Google Home app. Also make sure you have a home setup in the Google Home app with the devices you want to manage. On your watch, swipe down and tap the Google Home app icon. If you've added devices and automations to your favorites in the Google Home app, you'll see your favorites first. To select a specific device, tap Devices, a room, then the device you want to control. Some devices may show their status, but can only be adjusted on your phone, like your cameras. If alerts are turned on for supported Google Nest cameras in the Google Home app, you'll receive notifications with image previews on your watch. Now, when someone rings your doorbell, you can see who's at your door right on your watch. Or you can use Google Assistant on your watch to control your smart devices. Press and hold the side button. Then ask Google Assistant to turn off the lights. To learn more, visit the Google Pixel Watch Help Center.